Master Higano will begin this introduction by explaining correct etiquette when bowing. From former times in Okinawan society, one would always begin with bowing and end with bowing. In karate do, it is the same. Karate begins with bowing and ends with bowing. In kata, for example, you bow just before the beginning of the kata and then again at the end. Correct etiquette when bowing in respect is very important. In society also, showing sincerity and respect is an important part of everyday life. Dei, which means to bow, but can also mean respect, must come from the heart naturally and of your own volition. You must have genuine respect for fellow human beings and each person's individuality. Together with this, your attitude through your actions and physical bearing must be correct and sincere. If your physical attitude and sincerity are genuine, then dei or respect will arise naturally from the heart. It is essential for the physical and spiritual aspects of dei to be combined together in this way. In your own training, if you always practice keeping respect in mind with a pure and correct attitude, and strive to improve your own character, then respect and humility will result, and there will be no place for arrogance in your karate or your life. When you enter the dojo, you bow to senior and fellow students. The bow should not only express through physical action. It must come from the heart naturally to express genuine respect. It is important to show respect for fellow human beings in this way. For those who study the martial arts, if their practice begins with respect, their attitude and manner will be correct also. If their attitude is correct and they practice with humility, then technique will come easily and respect and sincerity will be expressed naturally when they bow. Now Master Higano will explain the correct form for bowing. First, bowing in the standing position. Begin in musubidachi. Release tension from the body and shoulders. The arms rest lightly at the sides of the body. The chin is pulled in. Look directly ahead into the eyes of your partner and bow naturally. Do not just bow with the head. Move from the hips to bow with the upper body. In the dojo, when showing your appreciation to your partner, bow in this way. When bowing before kumite, assume musubidachi. Look directly into your opponent's eyes. As you bow, continue to gaze directly ahead until you can see your opponent's toes. Zade, bowing in the kneeling position. As you kneel down, the left foot kneels first, followed by the right foot. When in this position, the big toes overlap. The buttocks sit resting lightly over the crossed feet. The distance between the knees should be two fists' width. The back is straight and the shoulders are down and free of tension. If the hands rest forward on the knees, it encourages bad posture. Therefore, the hands rest lightly at the top of the thighs. The shoulders are down, the chin is pulled in, and the eyes look directly ahead. When bowing from this position, the hands slide down the thighs as you lean forwards, moving from the hips. The back is kept straight. The elbows remain close to the sides of the body. The fingertips are approximately three finger width apart. This is to protect the head and face if an attacker should attempt to slam the face into the floor while in this vulnerable position. You must keep the backside down and the back straight as you bow. The head stops one fist distance from the floor. As you return to the sitting position, the hands slide back over the floor and the thighs rest in their original position. From the side. Slide the hands down the legs and bow. Look directly into the opponent's eyes when sitting in this position. To stand, step up with the right foot first. As the right foot steps up, the left foot changes position so that the ball of the foot presses the floor. Then stand up, returning to Musubidachi. Therefore, once more, begin with the left foot as you kneel down, then as you stand up, step up with the right foot first and assume Musubidachi. This is the correct form when bowing.